This video is brought to you by Squarespace.
Thank you.
Thank you to Squarespace for sponsoring today's video. I built an artist portfolio on Squarespace using their easy-to-use, beginner-friendly website builder. I was able to build this in just a day. Let me show you how I did it. First off, you can browse through all the templates available on Squarespace. Once you found a template that you like, that also matches your aesthetic, you can go ahead and start building your website. For an artist portfolio, you have to make sure to type in your biography. You can include a picture of yourself, as well as the art exhibitions, awards, and publications. It's a great way to showcase your identity as an artist. And obviously, you have to include your artworks in the portfolio as well. Once you got all the information done, you can go ahead and customize how you want your website to look like, choose your favorite colors, font, and explore all kinds of different styles. In the end, you will have this beautiful portfolio to look at and be proud of. If you are interested to build a portfolio with Squarespace today, you can go to squarespace.com/daixykaren to get 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. Thanks again to Squarespace, and thank you so much for watching my video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!